CINAHL and MeSH subject headings are assigned based on article content and help you retrieve more relevant results. In this tutorial, we will look at how to search using the CINAHL headings feature in the new EBSCO user interfaces. The functionality demonstrated is identical to that when searching MeSH headings in the Medline databases. We'll begin by searching for subject headings. Click on the CINAHL headings or MeSH link below the search boxes on the advanced search screen. Enter your terms in the search box. Select to display headings based on relevancy ranking or term begins with, and click the magnifying glass. A list of appropriate CINAHL subject headings or subject terms appears, defaulted to relevancy ranked. In this example, we will use pressure ulcer as it is the suggested heading for the decubitus search term. To the right of the subject terms list is a major concept option which, when selected, will restrict results to those articles in which your chosen subject is a major focus. The tree views, or hierarchical arrangement of subject headings, are displayed when you click the subject heading. You can also view the scope note for a heading from the record. Click the back link to return to your list of subject terms. Check the box of a subject term to view the subheadings, which may be selected to further refine the subject. If a subheading is not selected, all subheadings are searched. Click the scope note icon to view the scope note for a subheading. Make your selections and click Add to Search. In this example, we have selected the subheadings of Complications or Diagnosis or Drug Therapy. Your search strategy is added to the first guided style search box. Next, we will browse for more headings to add to our search. Click the X in the CINAHL headings search box to clear your previous search. Enter your second search term and click the magnifying glass to run your search. In this example, we will search for CINAHL headings related to diabetes mellitus. The list of subject headings relevant to diabetes mellitus is displayed. Click on the term to view the tree views, or check the box to view all subheadings. The option to explode is present for this term. The explode option, when selected, will search not only diabetes mellitus, but also the more specific terms. If desired, major concept and specific subheadings could be selected. In this example, we will select explode and click Add to Search to add the search strategy to the second guided style search box. With our CINAHL headings added to the guided style search boxes, we select to combine our search terms with and click Search. A result list is displayed. The search is populated in the search box. During your session, you can return to your search under Recent Activity in My Dashboard on the left. When signed into your personal MyEBSCO account, you can permanently save your search by clicking the bookmark icon in the Search History tab under Recent Activity. To sign in or create a personal account, click the MyEBSCO link to get started. Your saved search appears under the Searches tab of the saved area of the dashboard. Click the menu icon to edit the details of your search or add it to a project. For more information, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.